वेलकम बैक। विक्रम फडणवीस के क्रिएशंस हैं ग्लैमरस, ग्लॉसी एंड वेरी फंकी। विक्रम फडणवीस बॉलीवुड के टॉप डिजाइनर्स में से एक है, पर शायद बहुत कम लोग जानते हैं दैट ही स्टार्टेड हिज करियर एज अ फैशन कोरियोग्राफर, और उन्होंने डिजाइनिंग में कोई फॉर्मल ट्रेनिंग नहीं ली है। एंड टुडे ही ड्रेसेस द हूज हू ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री, फ्रॉम ऐश्वर्या राय, सुष्मिता सेन, माधुरी दीक्षित, उर्मिला, मलाइका, द लिस्ट इज एंडलेस। अब देखते हैं इनकी लैक्मे इंडिया फैशन वीक की ये कलेक्शन।
Vikram Fadi's collection for the Lakme Fashion Week is what I would call a completely commercial collection. There was nothing in the collection which was just for the ramp value or for the shock value. It was a collection which would actually sell the moment it's racked. It's a collection that you and I would buy. It's a collection which looks very beautiful. It's a collection which was very, very Indian, from the sole to the fabric to the way he designed it, the silhouettes. Yes, in some silhouettes you did see a hint of Western silhouettes, but by and large, I would say it is an Indian collection. Vikram's color palette was by and large very, very vibrant. You saw hues of reds and oranges and fuchsia and green and purple and beige. By and large, a very, very colorful collection.
The entire presentation was very unusual. I've never done an Indian show, so that again is something that is I'm excited about.
Vikram is one of my favorite designers. That's why I try and make it for his show every season. Uske kapde bahut consistent hai as far as creativity is concerned. Aur mujhe uske kapde bahut bearable lagte hain.
He's of course explored a lot of Indian textiles. He's tried to bring silk at its most beautiful best. Being in a very Indian mood, I think, you can see the silks and solid checks, stripes. There's a lot of multicolored florals, geometric motifs, hemline sleeves, necklines, all of that. The story is very, very Indian. Scarf-length capris have been doing the rounds of the runway for quite some time, so there was nothing really new about them, but they look nice the way they were put together. Silk glitter embroidery. I think Vikram Fadnis has made the entire Spring-Summer 2008 collection very, very colourful. In the collection which was not visited before, I would say this was something new. On the whole, I would say a commercially successful collection.